Hey guys! I'm back. I'm going to do another feeding horse sneeze. But this time, hopefully it's a little better because it's sideways instead of up. So hopefully it's a little better. Here we go. Boots, covers, coat, and covers. Same setup, except for no bell. We're gonna have to load that up ourselves. Right? We're gonna have to load that up ourselves. So, same setup. We have to load up a bell though. John Deere 10, Pinellas 500. Let's do this. It's muddy out. Oh, I totally forgot, guys. I was holding it this way instead of this way. I'm sorry. Okay, so there's a pasture. We had to drive out, go out, drive, and turn in. We can't use the sleigh anymore because it's super hard. That's why we use this. For the choke. Starts good. I'm gonna have to set you guys down for a little bit. Okay, never mind. This is called Justin's Adventures, so I thought it would be good for an outside video. Down over there, there's the river down over there. Smoke, sunny. And smoke, bell, and sunny. Sunny, smoke, sunny, and bell. The white horse, smoke. The brown horse, bell. And the tan horse is sunny. And this green trailer is John Deere. And that green four-wheeler is a Pinellas. And this is silver. And right there is leather. Okay, guys. I was thinking doing a part two of this, but I'm just going to set you guys down and cut this part out. Right there. There, you could kind of see me do it. So never mind, I guess I won't cut this part out. You could kind of see. Okay, so it's right there. I just slid it. I just dragged it. Set it up there. Hopped in the trailer. And dragged it. And the horse helped me put it in. Okay. So I got that one, got a couple of them, got some stacked up and some right there. Now this is what I do. I drive forward. Make sure it's in low before you start make sure it's not in park. Haha, make sure it's not in park, Bethan. Then you take it and just push it off and push it off.